Hello everyone, welcome to our weekly Marathi practice session. And as we discussed last time, we have decided one conversation to analyze and go through details. So did you guys get chance to do that?
Yes, but I didn't manage to complete all of it, some of it.
Yeah. Okay, so who wants to start first?
Sure. I can. Yeah. The thing is that if you can share, like, the conversation is better, because I didn't put it in electronical writing. it's in my hand writing. So
shall I
share, Vinita? Yeah, better you start then. And what I can do is that I can share some sentences I've done, and then along what you're doing.
Let me see now. There we go. I didn't prepare any extra sentences. I just went through the conversation as much as I could. Yeah. So shall I start?
Yes.
Okay, so it's a conversation between two people. So they say hello to each other. And then the first sentence is, Are tu ikre kasa kai? Tu ABC company hotas na? So this word are is, it's a common word used as an exclamation. And that is the link that I picked up where I looked that up at are. As far as I've understood this, is are something that is it for males only? Is that correct, Kaushik?
Yes.
So this is a conversation I figured it out between two men. So the use of the word are here is for a male. Kampanit, so kampanit is in the company. So use of the preposition in, at, that is the preposition added to the word company to make it kampanit. And that is the link for the preposition lesson. Hotas. So here we're talking, the person is talking to a male, one male. So the ending is with a as at the end, hotas. So it is a simple past tense sentence, hotas, making it, And na at the end is, isn't it? Rhetorical, it's just added at the end of the sentence. Yes, I left it 2 months back. Wow, but why did you leave? Are wa parna ka release. Ka is a word for why.
So is there is no translation for the previous sentence? I left it to
sorry, me. I don't think there was. No.
Okay, I think it is given in English itself in my lesson.
Yeah.
Okay, no.
Tomahinia, I think so the li. Ah, okay, mm-hmm. I do. I do have something on that one.
Yeah.
So, okay. Mm-hmm. So, ho, do mahinia purbi, miti, sodali. Yes, okay. I left 2 months back. And then on this one, company is feminine. Have you said that already, Vinita? Sorry.
Yeah. No, it's okay. Yeah. That's good.
No.
So it's
company feminine. Is feminine. Yeah. Yes. So I found that interesting, because in my mother tongue, actually is feminine as well. But I don't know. It was not something I thought immediately. So then that's why so the li, because feminine is company.
That's right.
And then I thought. Sorry. Go ahead.
Don mahinya purvi. Me company sodali or don mahina purvi sodali. Even if you drop T, that's okay. Unlike English, where we always need it that as a some noun present there, we can simply say don mahina purvi sodali. So even if you omit company, the word company or the word T, the pronoun, still it's okay.
Do mahina purvi me company sodali. Oh, okay. It's like sort of reinforcing that the person is now in another company and now is talking about the previous company. So that's why saying, don't mahinia purvi miti company Sudali. Huh. Okay. And then I was curious on, it says, Miti company Sudali. And I was like, why not Solalo? Right. And then it was like this of the feminine. So with like things, right? That is something.
I've been on the Zoom chat in my sentence in Marathi.
I have one question.
Yes.
I thought when I was analyzing the text that it is between a man and a woman, because I noticed like in the next line it is the ending Liz, and I was thinking then it must be the woman to whom that person speaks.
No, as Paula mentioned, the company is feminine.
Okay,
that's
so that's
it's totally. Yeah, okay. It's based on object. Had the sentence been,
so
why did you leave that job? Then if you're having to job, ka sodalas. Because now job, English word, if you use as it is, it will be masculine. So to job, ka sodalas. And if you were to use work in Marathi, just kaam. Te kaam ka sodales. Why did you leave that work?
Okay.
Could you explain why is it Don Mahinyan Purvi? The joining of Mahina Mahinyan Purvi.
Purvi is a preposition.
Yes. Okay.
So like we say tabla var, tabla khali, on the table, mm-hmm. under the table. Same way the Purvi is attached to that word. Mahinyan Purvi.
I see.
So Mahine is the word. Mahinya mm-hmm. is the Samanya Roop form, which we use before adding the preposition.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I see. Okay, mm-hmm. Thank you. Shall I continue?
Yes.
Yep. I was not getting good work there. Tikre mala kam changa milala novatir. So, Tikre means over there. Kam, I assume kam was neuter.
Yes.
The word was a neuter word because afterwards, changla, milara, navata, this is all short form of the, So instead of milare, it's milara. And instead of nahote, it's navata. So it's shortened in speaking, in spoken form. So that's the accompanying lesson that comes with it. Which technology did you work on? Kutya technology var kam hota. So I was a bit confused initially. Is what gender is technology? And then after going through the conversation, I figured it out. Technology is feminine, perhaps. So in the English script, it's a singular technology, but here in the Marathi, it's a plural. Kutlya.
No, here also we have used it as a singular, but again, because var is the preposition.
Yes.
So we are making even the form of that word kutli.
Mm.
And that's why it becomes kutlya.
So, oh, it's maneru. There's some maneru.
Right.
Yes.
Oh, I see. Okay. Like we'll say, Maji Pishvi, my bag.
Yes.
But if you say in my bag, you'll say Maja Pishvi Madhye. So you change from Maji to Majya. Same way here, Kutli to Kutlya.
Ah, so this is because of the var, the preposition. Var,
yeah, right. Yeah. So when you're adding preposition, change all the previous noun and its adjectives.
I had another comment. Sorry, Vinita.
No.
Okay. So, in the question that you ask on the Mahinyan Purvi, right? So, also, there was Mahinyan Purvi because It's like talking in the past. But if I were to talk like I will join another company in 2 months, right?
After 2 months.
And then it will be Mahinia cha at, and then that will kind of get shortened to Mahiniat, and that will be the future fund. So don't Mahiniat mi Navina company. Don Mahiniat pudhe then no.
Don Mahiniat is within 2 months, and if you want to say after 2 months, don Mahinia nantar. After 2 months, don mahinya nantar. Within 2 months, don mahinyat. At is within, right? In that period.
Don mahinya nantar, mi Navina company join karna rahe.
Hmm, right. But this logic of samanya rup form from the learner's perspective, how do you think then it can be explained in a simpler way? Or do you think if I say it like this is the samanya rup form, that's why the form change, you understand, or in general students will understand? Or do you have any innovative idea to make it less daunting to a learner?
I think maybe Kaushik, a separate lesson perhaps on your website on samanya rup. It's there, but I think perhaps if you broke it down into to kind of separate lessons dealing with it, part one, part two, part three, then perhaps I think it would be more, I think, easy to digest perhaps, because it's quite a lot to take in one lesson. Okay. I don't know what other people think.
For this concept, because this concept doesn't exist in English, so we don't have, I think, parallel concept in English. But that is a simple way to explain. Give it a thought if you find something better.
Sure.
Let me know.
Sure. Okay.
Because generally what happens, my focus is more on the grammatical terminology. Once I understand that, it will be easy for me. But for most of the learners, grammar is a bit intimidating. So they want, okay, don't tell me grammar. So though I want to teach a grammar rule, but without showing it as a grammar rule.
Okay. If I had some example of a similar sentence, do I share it after, or can I share it before?
Yeah, we can share here only as and when you are going to that sentence.
Ah, okay. So sorry. Sorry, Vinita. I'm hijacking.
No, this is good. Okay. Sharing.
Okay. Previous, I think in the sentence of hold on, Mahinia Purvit. So my example was me ek Mahinia Purvi workforce reduction notification merale. So if I receive like I 1 month ago receive a workforce reduction notification. So mi ek mahinia purbi workforce reduction notification merale.
Mala merale. I got it. Mala merale.
Mala. Okay. Yeah. That's it. That was my example. Thank you. I think I had another. Tika de mala. Ah, okay. That when in the sentence that they're saying the work I was getting it was not good. A little more up. So I think it was I made a
this one. This one?
I was not getting good. So in that one I made an example. Tika de mala kam changalam milaim Navartam. So I there I was getting I there I was getting good work.
So you made it positive, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Tikade mala kam changalam milaim navatam.
The pronunciation is milala, not milaim. That's L. Milala.
Miralam.
Mi ala l. It's l. That in letters is L, small L and capital M, not I M.
And Navartam, now I forgot because I was studying with Nati. Mm-hmm. Now I forgot why. I think it was like new, right? Navartam.
Navata.
Navata.
I'm now getting challenging. Ah, okay, yeah, like challenging new type of thing is that word. Navat.
Okay, next sentence.
Okay. I think the next sentence was which technology did you work on? Core Java. Which yeah. technologies are here? Ithe kutli technology ahe. Kutli, I suppose, refers to the technology. Is that correct? Mm. I wonder.
Yeah.
So then it's kutli. Singular feminine corresponds with ahe from asne. Ahi comes from Asli, of course. Arni, that's easy. That means and for the next sentence.
So here in English, I have written plural sentence, but in Marathi, I have written it as singular one. So if you want to make it plural.
Okay.
Kutlia.
How will it be? Kutlia technologies ahit. Sorry, ahit. Not ahit. No, it would be ahat.
Ahit.
I had, sorry, first time round. It was good. It's a good clear technology. I hate. Yeah.
I made an example. Sorry, go ahead.
How will you make it past tense? Which technologies were there?
Hotat. It's a good clear technologies. Hotat.
Hotam.
One more chance.
I saw it would be Hota. No.
Kutlia, maybe.
Yeah, Kutlia is which technology?
Hotia.
Hotia, right.
Hotia.
So you can remember that sequence. Lali le. Le-lya-li. That masculine singular, feminine singular, plural, neutral
yeah.
singular, plural. So ta-ti-te, te-tya-ti. Kutla-hota, kutli-hoti, hote, hotya-hote. La-li-le, le-lya-li. So ta-ti-te, te-tya-ti. So hota-hoti-hote, hote, hotya-hoti. So like a song you can remember.
Lali le le lali. Okay, have yeah. to. It frequently comes.
Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I always get confused.
I get confused. Me too.
I'm trying.
For Java, I need spring hibernate. Must the hike kiti mirali. So hike, I assumed, was a feminine word. It's a foreign word. Okay, that. Mirali corresponds to the hike being feminine from the verb mirne. Let me carry on. Simple past tense. English, there I had a package of 40%. There I had a package of 4. Here I got 5.6, 40%. Is completely fix.
Okay, I missed the Marathi translation in my lesson.
Okay.
You are there.
Package.
Use word package as it is. It is neuter word.
Habat take. No, chalis take. Chalis take. Tikade chalis take. And package also is
neuter gender. Te package. Yes.
Okay.
I have a package. Tithe. How do you say that? Tithe or tikade?
Tithe 40 takke package hota. Is that right?
I would say I had. Just you want to say two words. I had.
Ithe me saha. Oh, I had. Me.
Isn't it Mala?
Right.
Mara, what can I use? Maja kare isn't right. Maja kare na bra bra.
Yeah, mala is more nicer in this context.
Okay, mala. Okay, thank you.
So tikade mala char se package hote tikade. 5.6
say, mera le. Oh, I had tikade char cha package hota.
Right, that's also correct. Hota, not hota. Te package, neuter gender.
Hota. Hota. Tikade cha package hota.
Just ping on the chat. Yeah, okay, go ahead.
I had a couple other sentences, sorry. Okay. After that, I don't have much. So, okay, so, and the previous one, where we were talking about which technologies, right, and that thing. So I made an example of, in my own profession of PM methodologies. So it was, what PM methodologies did you use? And then I made, Kontia PM methodologies varti kam hote. So in this case, if you're talking about technology, we were using another verb, right? But in this case, we were using kutalia, right, with technology. But in this case, kontia, because it's like more...
yeah, both are okay. Kutalia, kontia, they're synonyms.
Kontia. Ah, okay. Kontia PM methodologies varti kam hote. And then I think one above, which methodologies are used here? Then ite konti methodologies vaparta.
Which methodologies do you use here?
2 years. And ora he, right? Ite conti methodology sa he. Ite kutal technology ahe. Also another way of asking the same question. Kutalia technology war kam ho te. Ite kutali technology ahe. And then on the hike one, I had hike kiti mirali kiti sutia ahead. Like we can ask something like when we're asking kiti related to work. Another interesting thing to ask is related to vacations. So vacations is sutia kiti sutia ahead.
Good.
That's it.
Wrote so many sentences, Barra.
those are mostly all.
Chat, yeah, ask our favorite question to the chat. Kiti sutti ahe.
And then I had another that was on this. I had a package, right, and these things. I was talking about, like, for instance, insurance reimbursement, right? I had 90% reimbursement insurance there, or there the insurance reimbursement was 90%. Tikade nava take insurance hota.
Good.
That's it. Sorry, Vinita.
No, it's brilliant. You've done much more than I have. It's very good. Should I carry on or any more sessions,
sure.
Paula?
No, that I think there is something. I make a hand at okay, there was another if for instance how much is a social charge in a country, right? So and you say I make 100 tiala daha taka. No, I'll think about this one. Sorry, I think the concept of some of the concept that you use in India of 5.6 that does not like package of something does not exist in my country. So I was like little asking this too much.
Okay.
I let you continue, sorry.
No problem. Yes, Vinita, go ahead.
The numbers. The next one is Nahi, Tiatala. Tiatala Shunya Punank Saha, variable Ahe. So this. Tiatala of that why is it in that form, or is there a longer form for this?
It's tiatale, which we are saying is tiatala.
Okay.
Due to gender form.
Neuter gender form, right? Is it what is neuter? Are the numbers neuter? Hence, it's teatale, atale. I was getting a bit confused.
Yeah.
Right, okay. I was correct. Okay, good. So so this word, shunya, for zero, and purnank saha, 0.6. Is that in common? Would you say that ordinarily in day-to-day conversation?
No, we'll probably say more in English in this context. 0.6, but if you are in a mathematics class, then you will see, say shunya purnank saha.
Okay. And that's, I got this from that lesson, which I thought was very useful. Something I hadn't covered before. And how much is your total experience? Ani ekun experience kithi jhala. So the word ekun means total or. Experience is a masculine word, an English word. The word is anubhav, isn't it, in Marathi? Would that also be masculine?
Yes.
It would be, okay. Simple past tense form, chala, at the end. Oh. It's from the verb hone. It becomes jhala in the simple past tense. It's jhala because experience is masculine. Atavarsha, it's at, of course, means eight. So varsha with the dot above the ra is because varsh is neuter and it's plural.
Yep.
Varsha, varshe. So it's the short form with a bindu with the dot, varsha. Tikare kiti varsha hotas. Again, the person spoken to is a man, one man, hence the ending hotas. Tikare kiti varsha hotas.
How will you make it feminine?
Char varsha.
If you're talking to your lady friend.
If you're talking hotis. Tikare kiti varsha hotis.
Right.
Tikare azun eka varsha thamla astas tar gratuity mirare asti. So this is a new concept for me. It's the use of if and then. I suppose jar tar. There's no jar in the actual sentence, but there's the tar.
Yes.
So the formation is using astas, asatas, sorry, asatas. I didn't fully write down what I wanted to say, but it's in this lesson, the link that I've provided here. So gratuity mirari asati. I assume the gratuity is a feminine word, hence the mirari asati ending. Yes, I was bored there. I could not see growth there. Ho kantara ala hota. Tithe kahi growth disat navati. So kantara is bored. Ala hota. I figured it was past perfect. Is that correct, Kaushik?
Yes.
Okay.
Ala. So it is a phrase, kantara yeri, to get bored.
Ah, right. I see.
So yene means ala to hota. Come. Yeah. So you can literally translate it as boredom had come.
Sure, yeah. Kantala yene. So is this word kantala, it never changes? It never becomes like kantali or... doesn't agree with what you become bored with. Okay.
So in present tense, mala, for example, I'm bored now. So miatta, mala atta kantara kantara ala ahe. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's very nice phrase. Okay, thank you.
And if you want to say it as present, simple present, kantara yeto. Like, I get bored of learning grammar. Mala grammar shikayacha kantara yeto.
Oh, kantara yeto.
Yeto, is it general? I get bored of.
Okay. Okay. So, shikayacha.
Mala grammar chi?
Shikayacha. Learning grammar, shikaita kantala yeto.
Kantala yeto.
So it's kind of I get boredom of learning grammar.
Okay. It's very nice phrase.
And how will you negate it? I don't get bored of learning grammar.
Mala grammar shikaita. Kantala yet. Kantara yet nahi.
Right.
Yet.
Kantara yet nahi. I don't get bored.
Kantara yet nahi.
I am. How do I say? Get bored. I get bored easily with details. Okay. Mala details. details badal, like about details.
Details can... Yeah, you can say details sa kantara, boredom of something. Details sa kantara.
Kantara.
And easily, you can say lages ye to, quickly.
Luggage, I think we have luggage. The word luggage here, maybe in this conversation.
Or you can say laukar, which means early.
Mala ditalsa kantala luggage yeto. Malala ditalsa kantala laukar yeto.
So if you are sitting in a rickshaw and you want to make a rickshaw driver drive faster, you say laukaratso.
Laukar chala.
Oh, and I will most likely say haru haru hala krupaya.
Haru haru. I should, yeah, I would say that. Haru haru.
I pinged it in the chat.
Thank you.
Dhanyawad.
Okay, next one.
Yeah. Okay. I'll just copy and paste that. So this kahi, kahi meaning some, I suppose another word for kahi is kori. Disat navati. I wasn't too sure about the word disat. Is it from Bahani?
Disat or...
Sorry, Leonard?
I checked it. I saw that it is disna.
Okay. Okay. Disna. I see. Thank you.
Yeah, disna is that you have to have a sight of something. Malato disla. I saw him. I had a sight of him. So pahane is the active thing that you are looking at something. And disna is someone being seen. You got the difference, right? Pahane and Disney.
Yeah.
One more time.
Can we make an example? Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, so I watch TV. So me TV pahato or me TV bhagato. So the activity, you are doing it in purpose or activity. And I saw him. Malato disla. So here you are not looking. You are just going through on the road and you saw him on the other side of the road. Malato disla. Or I had a sight of him. Like you are, say you are outside and you saw a rainbow in the sky. Mala rainbow disle.
Oh, you don't have a word for rainbow.
Indra dhanushya.
Excuse me, Kashik. Can you repeat that?
Yeah, it is, I will pin you.
Rainbow. Uh-huh. Indra Danusha. Okay. Yeah. Nachi's here giving me.
Oh.
Oh, but then he has kind of like a name of a god, right? Indra Danusha. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Nice.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Arco iris. In Spanish, it's like arc of an arc that is in your apple of the eye.
But Indra is name of an Hindu god, so it's Indra.
Indra Danusha. Okay. And then if I'm staring like the babies that stare at you, that is Pahane as well?
Sorry, can you repeat?
If you, like, you know, babies will stare at things. They just look at things very attentively. That is pahane?
Yes. Pahane, bagane.
Okay.
So the ending, navhati, which is seems to me to be a feminine ending, I wasn't sure, is that with reference to the growth? Or is it the company?
Growth.
It's to do with growth.
So I didn't see growth or I didn't have the sight of growth. So this is not the, what I couldn't see, it was the growth.
Okay. Okay. How is this company? He company Kashi Vartye. I was a little bit confused with the Vartye at the end. Then I figured it out. Company feminine again, hence he and Kashi. And this Vartye, afterwards I realized, is it a short form?
Yes, Vartate Ahe, not Vartate.
Sorry, Vartate, sorry. Vartate Ahe, that's it.
Vartane is the word, verb is to feel, think.
Yeah.
So if you want to ask someone's opinion, Tula Kai Vartate, what do you think about the coming election? Election Baddal, Tula Kai Vartate.
And if you wanted, if you wanted to make it long, would it be Kasi Vartate or say Kashi?
Ah, so here we use Kashi because we are talking about the company, tea company. So we are saying Kashi. If if you have gone to the a store and you are looking for a shirt and you chose one and you are asking, how is this shirt for me? Ha shirt, mala kasa vatato ahe. Here now we use kasa because to shirt.
Yeah, and vatatia is the short version, and if you want to make it a long version,
it will become vatate ahe.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
The adjective then for the next sentence, it is good, Changli. So that's a short form of Changli ahe, I assume. Changli ahe. And I didn't do much after that. I think the last sentence was this one, work pressure kasa ahe. Kasa is the neuter short form of kase. A little bit more. Thik ahe, itaka, just nahi. Itke means so much, I believe. That's it.
Itka just, not much.
As far as I've got, if anybody else has done the rest. So if there's anybody else who's done the rest, maybe I can stop sharing.
Shoko, do you want to share?
Hey, actually, I worked on the same one, so not today.
I could try to... show you mine. Just a second. Is it visible?
Can you bring it to the center of the screen?
Like this.
All right. And go to the first column. Now we see only last two columns. Okay, I can see it.
Okay, can you see the three columns?
Yes, I can see it.
Okay, so I did it similar. I wrote my analysis here in the right column. So just a second. the sentence is, how do you travel to an office? Office la casa yetos. I assume... toes, because the person who's traveling is male. Casa, how? The next sentence is, by company bus. Companitsa bus, ne. So I wasn't sure about that ne.
It's because of a Samanya form. So companichi bus is bus of company. And now we are using that preposition ne, which indicates by bus, right? So we are using the Samanya Rup form of chi, which is cha. So it becomes company cha bus ne.
Okay. I'm not yet so familiar with the prepositions, to be honest. How much time it takes? Kitty will lacto? Lacto it takes?
Yeah, so you can think it as a one phrase, will lagane, to take time.
Yeah. Okay, 1 hour? Ektas. Where do you live? Rahatos Kute. It is near at Rahul Garden City. It is highway touch place. So, Zawalza, Rahul Garden City, Made. Highway La Lagunats Ahe. So I figured out that, Sawal Lats is a preposition, Sawal, and that in the end indicates very, like it's very near, kind of.
Yes.
And emphasizing exactly. Lagunats, immediately. Here I thought it must be in a sense of immediately at the highway, like touching the highway, near the highway. Did you buy a flat to Gitla Ahes ka flat? Gitla Ahes, a second singular past tense of gene, to take. No, it is rented. Nahi. Batyatsa Ahe? Batyatsa Ahe? So Batyatsa.
Bhadyatsa. Bhadyatsa.
Bariatsa is for rent. Are you looking for a house? To Vadatos, Vadatois Kaga? I think that is from Bagne. And it is a short version for Bakto Ahis.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, the search is going on. Ho, shoot is a search. Salu ahe. Salu ahe is going on. My friend booked a nature park, 2 BHK. Madhya Mitrane. Mazia Mitrane, Nature Park Made, Book Kela, Book, it comes from third singular masculine because I guess the nature, the friend is masculine.
So here the word, the object is flat, which is we are not omitted in both the sentence. So my friend has booked a flat in that named area.
Okay, so because flat is masculine, so that's why. Okay. Good. How much did it cost? Kitila Padla. That Padla, I wasn't so sure about it. Can you explain how it comes, that word? And.
Right. So Padane is actually to fall.
Yeah, but I know Paus Padat.
Right. So here you can think it as a phrase or a different use of the colloquial way of asking price.
Okay. Yeah. So can I use this phrase? Like me, I often say Kitti Jale for daily use. Can I use this sentence for buying some groceries? Kitti Padala.
Right, so you can use kiti jale. Generally, that will be used when you are asking for some of different quantity. Like, say now if you are discussing about the same scenario and you are asking about the bifurcation, what was your base price, what were the taxes, and then what was the extra cost, and then you want to say, so how much is the total? So you will say, ekun kiti jale.
Ekun kiti jale. Ekun means all, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so the next 30 lakhs. Tis lakala. That la, I guess, is because before we had that phrase, or that's why the suffix la.
No, so it is for 30 lakhs. La.
Okay, the preposition
la. Preposition two.
Okay. It is cheap then. How much is the rate there? Just. Aheki,
Swasta.
Cheap. Swasta, exactly. Swasta Aheki. Kitty rate Ahe Tikade. Tikade there. 2000. So
the word ki is added here like an exclamation. You can say swasta hai re, swasta hai ki, exclamation.
Okay. Don Hazar. I will also go and see it. Mi Pan, Zaun, Bagun, Yein. Yein is a future form of I will go.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. But that Zaun, Bagun, I wasn't sure about it. I thought it might be forms of Zane and Bagne.
Yes. Bagne.
Zane to go and Bagne to see.
Yeah. So you just need to change that second word after and. You written Bagne. It is Bagne. B-A-G-H.
Okay. Hmm. Yeah. I use it.
So when you're combining multiple verbs, you will say Zaun, Bagun. You add un to the verb.
Ah, okay.
Zaun, Bagto. Karun, Bagto. I will go and see. I will do and I will give it a try. Karun, Bagto. So you say, I will go and see and come. So it is the Zaun, Bagun, Yei.
Interesting, Japanese language also has such phrase.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little similar. Sometimes I feel Marathi is a little similar to Japanese language.
Yeah, finding such similarities between the languages we know, it's interesting.
Yeah.
It picks up our
mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, the next sentence, go for sure. Nakaki sa. How you pronounce this? Double K?
Right, you pronounce it correct. Nakki.
Nakki.
Hmm.
Okay, it means exactly.
Hmm.
I leave now. I have one meeting now. Sal mi ni dato. Sal is, I think, also exclamation, or?
Right, let's.
Yeah.
Nigato.
Nigato. Sal mi nigato. Atta ek meeting ahe. Atta now. Ek one meeting ahe.
Hmm.
Okay, what is your number? Okay, to the number, Kai.
Hmm.
I have your number with me. I give you miss call. Mazia kade to the number ahe. Hmm. Miss call deto. Deto from Dene to give. Yeah. Fine. Chalil.
Hmm. Yeah, it will do.
Yeah, I think that Chalil is a very commonly used word in conversations. Chalil. Hmm. Yeah, so that's from my side.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks, Lauren. Good job. So, good Thank job, you. Everyone. Lennart, Choco, Vinita, Lennart. Paula. So, what do you want to do next week?
Yeah, another conversation like this is good.
Okay. So I think probably we can go in sequence. Grocery shop we had done.
Rickshaw.
Have we done this teacher students? I think it's right. Bhugola cha taas hota and something we had done.
Teacher students.
Yes. Oh, I thought we've done that one. No.
Yes.
Yes, I remember that.
Rickshaw, taxi driver, no.
Bus and bus stop. It's about
us. We haven't done this yet.
Yeah. Bus stop. Okay.
Are we going to work on this and
I mean
analyze?
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
At bus right. And bus stop. I'm just putting the link in the chat.
Thank you.
Okay. So. Nice talking to you. See you all next Sunday.
See you next
Thank
time.
You,
Thank you. Dhanyavaad.
Dhanyavaad.
Happy friendship day. Again, friendship day. Shubhechha.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.